Powered by Tokyo is a web platform. We are trying to show the world the Tokyo that we actually live. So that's why we really focus on people, for example, to show who create underground culture in Tokyo. In Japan, we have a notion of norm, of the women's role and men's role that is deeply rooted. And we're so many people in one tiny island, so when you bring change, it's a panic.
私の名前はタミー・ボルピーです。写真を撮り始めたのはもう小さい頃から6歳とか7歳の時から撮り始めました。だし、で、私はおばあちゃんとおじいちゃんに育てられて日本で。で、私のあぐらかいたりとか、そういうのに女の子だからそういうことしちゃダメとか女の子なんだからとかっていう意味も込めて着物を着崩して、ちょっとハーフネイキッドでとか写真撮ったり、それに反抗するしてた部分もあって、そういうちょっとインパクト、女性のインパクトを与えるための写真とか撮ったり。
When you wear kimono, you feel like you can't move, andIt's kind of nice because you also feel really, really polite and really nice and elegant. And Tami is a photographer. She brings the traditional women's role element into her photography and breaks it. And she broke this concept on purpose and make the model work really loose and kind of release herself. So I think that's a nice way to communicate, not too direct. But when you know the message behind, it's really amazing.
You know, to be an artist in Japan and be a woman as an artist is not easy. So all the time when I'm going to the meetings, first the question that they ask me all the time is, are you a model? I don't think that they ask me because they think that I'm pretty. I think they ask me because they think that you cannot be a photographer because you're a woman. When most people see my art, they see it very dark in a way. But then when they meet me personally,Sometimes they feel that it's something wrong and it's fake in a way, and I'm just playing in this dark side.
What's unique about Yulia is her colors. She uses lights, but really, really strong, vivid colors, and she mixes, for example, blue and pink or green and yellow, and it's really strong, and she creates this universe that is.Really, really iconically Yulia.
My main thing about my photography is to build this world in between of reality and illusion. That's why I always change the colors, I change the shapes, I paint sometimes something weird. And even if you don't see it, for example, I can make fingers much longer and you cannot see it from the first view, but then you see that something is not normal and it gives you this illusion feeling, which I love.Because that's how I kind of see something in a way sometimes. So that's the main thing what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to put people to this beautiful illusion, to my illusion.
She gets a lot of inspiration from Japan. Her videos and photographies are really immersive. You don't know what it is. Maybe everybody has their own interpretation, but it's really immersive and really, really intriguing. It's definitely something that is not out there. So she's bringing a new element to the creative world. And I think that's what's in common in these creators. They're fighting this conservative culture. She's a DJ, but also she's a radio personality and she's also a music producer. She does underground techno, house, more funky music.
なんか日本だと、じゃあ DJ ってなった時にやっぱり男性の方が多かったりとかするので、まあマイノリティの扱いだと思うんですけど、そういう時はでも本当にそれは DJ やり始めの頃は。 私がまあこう一点だったから呼んでもらえたみたいな、まあでもそれが別に悪いこととはもう私は思っていなくて、まあ少ないから注目される部分もあると思うし、それはなんかもう私はもう逆手にとってやるというか、やっぱ長くやってるともう全然私別に私が女性だからとかじゃなくて、私なりのプレースタイルがこういうふうにありますっていうふうに。
She's really present on social media as well, so that can attract young people and that can help give more energy to Tokyo's night scene. I think it's good to show that in Japan there are these women who are trying to bring something new in this kind of calm scene.
テレビとかでの女性の扱われ方を見たりするとすごくびっくりすることがある。なんか男性目線を気にしてるものが多すぎて、読者って本当にそんなこと知りたいのかなみたいなそれいつも本当に思う。なんか全然そういうことじゃないんじゃないのかなって思う。メディアが溢れすぎてて。
Haru is the chief editor of Higher MagazineAnd she started this magazine because she was disappointed by Japanese media. Because it's not sending any message. She wanted to bring up more questions, for example. Like, let's think about this, let's talk about this. And that's why she started her own magazine. And she's now getting more and more famous.
なんか GO によってテーマ、大きなテーマを一つ決めて発信するようにしてるんですけど、今まで取り扱ったテーマで、2号とかではガールズエンパワーメントで、こう男女が同じ空間で自分たちの能力をなんか最大限に生かして、だから自分たちそれぞれの持ってる問題とか、やっぱり女の子は自分の性のことについてあんまりこう口にしちゃいけない文化みたいなの日本にあるから、だからなんかその周りにいる男の子たちと一緒に担保の話したりとか、な
It's really easy to give a cliché image of Tokyo, but me and all the other creators around me, or even my friends, we don't live that. So I think it's good to put together many different women creators to show the diversity in which field women are active and show that Japan is also changing.